West Nile has been confirmed in one Corpus Christi neighborhood. Health officials say mosquitoes on Bartlett Street near Driscoll Middle School tested positive for the virus. Vector control will spray over the next two nights, a half a mile around the area where the virus was detected.